Hello. Now, the other week, me and my brother went to the beer house in Ossett. Went to Two Roses beer tasting. Really good night. Chatted with the brewer from Ossett and, of course, Two Roses. Nice light pale creamy white head. Very nice smell. And basically went to a great beer shop. We had a great beer tasting. Tried about eight of their beers. Here we go. Nice citrusy light refreshing smell. As soon as it hit my taste buds, so refreshing. It does have a, like a malty lagery taste on the aftertaste, but on the first mouthfeel, I am so glad I got to buy their range because every beer that I had on that night was very nice. I even showed off my trick where basically cap random object. Just seen it. Boom! It's out of here. But yeah, very nice beer. Very nice brewery. I'm gonna enjoy the rest of this. You take care. Goodbye.